Each of you is a torch. Go ahead and grab a torch. Approach the flame. This is part of the ritual of tribal council, because in this game, fire represents your life. As long as you have fire still in the game, when your fire's gone, so are you. Okay, so it sounds like you have a plan to have leadership in your tribe. Now you have to make the first big decision, who to get rid of. It is time to vote. I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Tyson. Monica. Monica. Two votes, Monica. Monica. That's three votes, Monica. One vote, Tyson. Tyson. Two votes, Tyson. Tyson. We're tied. That's three votes, Monica. Three votes, Tyson. Tyson. That's four votes, Tyson. That's three votes, Monica. One vote left. First person voted out of Survivor China. Tyson, need to bring me your torch. Tyson, the tribe's spoken. Time for you to go. Well, if there's one good thing about coming to tribal council tonight, you will go back to camp with your torches, which means you will have fire.
Oh, no way, guys.
There's flint.
Yes! Yes.
Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.